Hey guys, it's My Leak and this is Curlbox TV, and I'm really excited about this episode because I have the curl master and a very good friend of mine,
yes,
Mahisha, here. She is all things fabulous, and as are these products, and we're going to talk about the new line, the Blueberry Bliss line. That's such a tongue twister, but I know that you've seen all of the amazing Instagram photos that are happening right now. It's almost just like a blueberry revolution that's happening. So I want to know what's in here that is making like every single curl pop like crazy.
Well, I'll tell you, Malik, this line I created specifically to not only make the hair look good, but also repair and restore damaged hair.
Okay.
So we wanted to make sure it had properties that were proven to be beneficial.
Okay.
So as you know, blueberries are superfood for the body,
right?
But it's also for the hair.
Wow, and I've not, no one, I don't think I've seen anyone, and I don't love to eat blueberries, but I will blend them because of all the antioxidant properties,
right?
Or let them, I do like fusion water with it. And
okay.
So you're saying for the hair as well.
Amazing. Blueberry extract is proven to not only repair damaged hair, mm-hmm, prevent breakage,
wow,
increase hair growth, slow
wow
down the graying process. Wow. It's amazing.
Slow down the graying process.
Right.
I feel like I'm like racing towards 40, so every time I part my hair, I see gray.
Okay, well, be happy that you see gray because you're either gray or bald. You can dye gray.
Oh, wow.
So be happy for the gray. Thank
awesome
God for the grays.
So take me, so we have tried, I think, two
the
items
jelly
already.
We launched in your
last February.
Yep.
Box. And then this month
we did
have
the Twist and Shout Cream.
Twist and Shout Cream.
Right.
Before you tell me about these other products, where can we find these? Because I have been looking in the comments and people are like, oh my God, where do I get this?
Yes. Target is the exclusive distributor of the Blueberry Collection.
Target is the exclusive?
Yes.
Target only?
Target only.
Okay.
Yes, they have exclusivity on it, and they've asked, because these products, and we have the leave-in conditioner that we launched this January.
Okay.
They've been rocking out in Target. Sales went up 55%.
Wow.
Last year, and we came out on top.
That's amazing.
End of the year. We got the reports and we're like Target's favorite kid right now.
Right, you guys are doing really well. And so because of this, you have a couple of other things. Like I see a mask, a repairing
yes
mask. Yes. Okay, so you've got the repairing mask here.
Yes.
This is amazing. And
super
then
hydrating, conditioning to repair damaged hair.
Okay.
Reparative hair wash.
The hair wash, okay.
It feels like silk and cashmere on your hair.
I believe it. And so this is like, it's creamy. So
very
is it
creamy.
But it's not, is it
cold? Sulfate free.
Sulfate free.
And it's so softening that you may not need a conditioner.
Oh, wow.
At all. It just feels so softening.
Oh my God.
It's amazing. And then we have the hair growth oil.
Okay.
And these are coming. Target said, bring me everything you have for blueberry.
So you said, I got you covered.
And we have some things coming for Curlbox.
I'm excited about that.
Yes.
I love that more than anything. And so I want to, because I have sat down with you, for those of you that don't know, when I started Curlbox 4 years ago, I reached out to all these people about this idea. And I remember thinking, like, I love the Curls brand. And I was so nervous to call people because I was just like, I knew they were going to be like, do you know what you're doing? And I was going to be like, I think so. But I called you and you were like, girl, yes, let's get together.
Yeah, we had dinner.
We had the best dinner. So I'm going to tell you what dining like Mahisha's like. Mahisha, we get like a table for four. And then we order everything on the menu, and then we literally
try it all.
We sit, yeah, and that's, I love dining with her because we like
champagne.
And we try a wine too. Like, she's you need to try this and that. And then we order like all the desserts. So, you know, when they come with the dessert, what would you guys like on the menu? And he's just like, we'll take it all. Yeah. We'll split everything. And so I usually always leave like falling over after dinner with you. I ended up staying at the hotel that we had dinner at because I was like, I can't even walk. I'm so stuffed, but everything was so good. And I've gone back to Knife
a few times.
I have. And so that's why I'm looking forward to getting together with you, because you've got an anniversary coming up
in April. Yes.
That's going to be
14 years.
Oh my goodness.
It feels like three.
Yeah. You've been doing this for a long time. What do you think has sustained you? And I know from having like lengthy conversations with you, but I don't think people really know your drive, your hustle.
Yes, it is
a
hustle.
You are a mother, and like, you got the babies going, you take care of them. Like,
I have four children. If you add my husband, I have five. Okay, so that's five.
Right.
Like, plus curls, that's six.
Right.
Okay, six.
Right.
Juggling. It is, you know, you have to continue to reinvent yourself.
Yeah.
Because if you don't evolve, you will dissolve.
I know.
And there are some brands that have products that have been on the shelf, the same product for 5 years. You need to continue. And I felt like with all the competition coming in, there was so much. When I started at first, it was a handful of us. Mm-hmm. Now there's so many coming in that, you know, I wanted to freshen up the category and do something different that hadn't been done before.
Right.
And that's what has to happen.
Right.
And to have, you know, you plateauing, but then when you see this happening, no, we got to keep it going, we got to get up high again.
Yeah.
And this is what that did for curls.
Okay.
It's created that extra pump again to continue to have us in the forefront of the market.
Right, exactly. And so being a mom of five,
yeah,
or six.
Six.
What is, okay, because I know people will want to know this, because a lot of times people may use, well, I'm a mom, I'm this, like, as an excuse for why they can't jumpstart something and get ahead. Like, a typical morning for you, what time are you waking up and what are you doing?
Well, it takes a village, really. My husband is extremely supportive.
Okay.
And helpful. So I could not do without him. I have to say that,
okay,
first and foremost.
Okay.
You have to have a man behind you that's going to support your vision.
Uh-huh.
And then be there when you're dropping balls, because
yeah,
he really is there for me.
Okay.
Like, he's just there, amazing. My mother is very helpful too. But in the morning, first thing, I'm kissing my babies. I'm getting people up and ready and going.
Okay.
I had a nanny for all the years that we've had babies until like last year, because now the last one's in school.
Okay.
But it's still a lot.
Yeah. I can imagine.
A lot.
Yeah.
So when are we getting the kids ready? My husband does the drop-offs. Offs.
Okay.
Not off. Offs. Three different schools.
Three different.
Yeah. He does the drop-offs. And I'm in the office working, in my home office. I go to my other regular office. Mm-hmm. And he does the pickups. And then I'm getting dinner ready when they come. And he's doing the soccer practice.
Okay.
And so when they come home, the food's on the table and we're eating.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's incredible. And then,
it's just juggling.
I see. And then what do you do to refresh Mahisha? How does Mahisha reset?
I go
or stay full
to the coastline and do nothing. I go to the Ritz-Carlton Half Moon Bay,
yeah,
sit by the ocean for 7 hours,
okay,
drink wine and read.
Okay.
And without a phone.
Without
I unplug
very good
for like 3 days, and my husband's like, you're ready for Ritz-Carlton. Let me call for you. It's
oh,
time.
Yeah. I know.
Yeah.
Because Mahisha is one of the few that calls me. I get emails from you at 2 a.m. I'm like, Mahisha, please go to bed.
I can't shut off.
I know. I'm like,
it's hard to shut off.
It's 2 a.m. Please go to bed. So
it's hard to shut off.
Yes, I totally get it. Well, I'm so thrilled and so excited about everything. I always love working with you and obviously dining
so
with
easy.
You.
Yes.
So do we have any final words that you want to tell our girls?
Yes. Look out, ladies. We're going to have an amazing box for you.
Oh.
With some amazing products, right?
Yes.
Yes. And the new collection items are coming soon,
okay,
to Target near you. And you can also visit curls.biz.
Curls.biz. Thank you guys so much. That was fun. Talk to you soon.